Okay, now we are going to watch a bit from the conclusion of a film called Gyal. Maybe mispronouncing that, I'm not sure. But this is a Sonny Deol movie, you know, the really big beefy dude.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, what do I know? I think he's getting revenge for the murder of his brother, which he has been framed for by an evil company that has also kidnapped his sister-in-law. Widowed sister-in-law.
Hmm.
Don't they know that'll just piss them off?
I think they're gonna learn that.
Yeah.
They, I believe, are going to learn that very, very soon. This is one of those things where I'll watch, like, the first few seconds of something and be like, yes, okay, yes.
Oh, okay, yes.
Oh, what?
Yes. I understand.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, okay,
that was
cool.
The moment.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm
especially,
into it.
I especially like the little dude just falling out.
Yeah!
Oh.
Oh.
Damn.
Kill everyone.
There's another dude just falling out.
He needs to be a big beefy dude to be able to fucking grenade launcher.
Mm-hmm.
True. Damn. How many Jeeps?
All of them.
600.
Everything has to burn.
If the set's not completely on fire by the end of this shoot.
Just right through the fire.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I like how they don't even bother wasting the time to, like, show us how he gets from place to place. It's just death, death, death.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I picked up you
one word, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I say. That's nice. Just no.
Pacing doesn't matter.
Pacing matters. It's just fast, always.
Just never stop.
Yeah.
Hmm. Blood cuts in this fight scene.
Oh. Yeah, but
they're not cuts that I can't figure out what's going on, though. Jeez.
You're punching them into the wall.
Yeah.
Your liver is now plastered on this wall.
And now you are plastered on this floor.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
What? I'd run
you
too.
Have a gun!
Hey, after seeing Surviving Against Weapons, yes, I would run.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, well, one Jeep, well, I was gonna say survives, and I haven't seen the end of that Jeep yet.
So. Yeah, I'm sure we will pretty damn soon.
Oh, that was a fast turn to taking that.
The Jeep did protest.
Did
yeah.
They?
Yeah, it's one of those things where you can tell they didn't speed up the footage.
Uh-huh.
They just...
Oh.
Okay.
What, wait, what?
We'll talk about that later.
Okay,
we'll talk about that later.
Okay, okay.
We'll talk about that later. But
that was fucking beautiful.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love the just the pyro, just the violence of it.
Just buy a bunch of shit, set it up, light it on fire.
Yes.
Yeah. My kind of movie.
That's all you need to entertain, really.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter how he got from point A to point B. What matters is gun.
Gun.
Points
are
fire.
Gone.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And punch.
There's apparently a sequel to that, which is just called Gyal Again.
Nice.
I'm like, yeah, that. I'm sold.
Yeah.
You got me already.
Did you not learn the first time?
Yeah. Yeah.